Morning children, here I am Arundhati ma'am teaching you moral science in your class. We are doing chapter 3, the obedient kid. We have gone through the chapter, we have read it thoroughly and I have explained to you. Today just I'll give you a review of the chapter and then we will continue. Here it is the story of a very intelligent obedient kid. Kid is a baby goat. Once a goat used to live in a pen. Pen is the house of a goat. A goat is a mother goat. An elderly goat is to live in a pen with its very pretty kid. They both were very fond of each other and the kid was very intelligent. The young one was very intelligent and obedient also. One day the mother went in search of food and before going she had warned the kid that you will not open the door, keep it tightly locked as long as I don't return back. A wolf used to stay nearby and it was always thinking of eating the flesh of the kid. So it pretended to be the baby's mother, the mother goat. It pretended itself to be the mother goat and tried to fool out the kid and let him open the door. But the kid was very intelligent. It did not allow it. It simply looked through the window and let it and saw the wolf and did not open it at all. The wolf growled again and repeatedly asked the kid to open, but the kid did not follow its rule, its order. It simply just obeyed its mother's orders that it kept the house locked very tightly. After some time, the mother goat returned home. And when the kid saw its mother there, it opened it quickly and was very happy to meet each other. The kid also told the mother about the wolf and how it prevented it from opening the pen. And then the mother said, "Dear my little child, you are very intelligent and obedient. You have been saved yourself because you did not open the door. I am happy that I have got a small baby like you." The goat licked the kid with affection. She also gave him fine lettuce and cabbage to eat. The goat, mother goat, was very happy to get the baby back to her and licked in affection. Also gave the food, that is the lettuce and cabbage, to eat. From this story, we learn a moral. A very good moral that it says here in page number 17, we see the moral written in red letters in big. It says, your parents, teachers and elders are concerned about you. Obeying them is wisdom. So all of our parents, teachers and all the elders like the grandfathers, the uncle, aunts are all concerned. They all love us. Love you so much. They all want your good being. They all want you all to be happy, educated, healthy and so on. So obeying them is a wisdom. If you obey them, you will do good to yourself. You will be much more clever if you obey them. You will not fall into any danger. If you obey them, they will give you the right path to go and the right way to carry on with your life. So that is the moral of the story of the intelligent little goat, that is little kid, the obedient kid.